Hey guys, we're going to start with a nice big warm up first. Two jacks, two hop squats. Or you could modify it if you wanted to, with just like two regular squats. You need to leave it low at that. You know, we're going to just do two quick squats.
Over there?
What? Just made it around the treadmill.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Yeah. I'm watching the pop up there. I can see it. It's still gonna go. 15 more seconds, guys. Okay. So get your heart rate up a little bit. Loosen up those legs. Ten more. Nine. Is that it? Six, five, four, three, two, and then we're going to do a lunge on one leg, okay? So you're going to lunge, pick it through on one side. All right, so just find your balance. It's a balance move. Use something that's not moving, like just find a weight or a spot on your mat at the top there. Just use it. Oh, yeah. Put a nice support on that leg in the front there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we'll just switch it out. Go right to the other side. We're going to have some mountain climbers next. Okay, and then I got some ski skaters for you. And then we're going to do some push ups. All right. We'll get everything here in the beginning. Get that tail high, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then you're just going to go mountain climbers. Just set those hands. And just run those knees in. Then flat back and just humping the knees in towards your chest while you're here. Okay. You guys got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then you guys are going to probably, I would say, just turn on your mat. That way you're not getting tripped up by anything. Use your mat, okay? And then you're just going to do your speed skater right there, okay? Side to side. Now, if you need it to be more challenging, you can go down and give yourself a little tap on the mat, right? Or you can tap the inside of your ankle there across the body. Like that, okay? And then you got a push up with a side plank turn coming up next. Okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, guys, so push up and then a side plank. Push up. To side plank, okay? I love her good setup. I'm good. Push up, and then you're going to turn over to one side, okay? And then push up, and then turn over to the other side. All right. You can do this.
On one side or alternating. Alternating.
Okay. Are we alternating? Are we alternating?
Yeah.
Yes. Alternating. Good. 10 seconds, you guys. Push up, side plank. Use it as kind of a stretch, right? Take a slip over towards the ceiling. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and there it is. So come on back up, right? Nice big warm up there. So back to the top. Okay, so we're going 2 jumping jacks and then 2 pop squats. Right there. Now look, the low impact version will be 2 side stepping, 2 quick squats right there. Okay? How was your day? That's just not even down. Anyway. So right there again. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then you'll lunge, you guys. Okay, let's go with your right leg first. Just stay on one side. We literally just started, Becky. We've only missed like a couple minutes. Kick it through. Great for your core. Great for your balance. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch it off. Go right to the other side. Now climbers are next. Now climbers are next. Nice. Okay. Now push out of that heel too. As I come up, I draw out of the heel on the front. Two, okay, and then set your hands, right? Look. Set your hands, step, step, and then right to your mountain climbers. You can slow it down if you need to be a little more controlled, okay? Listen to your body. Climb it out. 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay? And then your speed tiers, and I should show it too. If you want to leave it a little less impact, then you're just going more like a curtsy lunge, okay? You want to amp it up, then you're going to add that hop. Right along the side of your mat there. Again, you can add the weights too if you need to. Good team. Yeah, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 5, 1. Okay, let's go again. Okay. One more time, guys. One more time.
Push up
to the push. Oh, yes. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Get yourself a little water. Behind. So let me show you guys here.
Lens,
so action that got over. You guys, you're gonna do one side, and then we are all three, basically. So instead of a squat like we do sometimes, you're gonna do a deadlift. You're just gonna bend down, bring it up. Now, I should probably go a little heavier, but I'm gonna go a little bit lighter because I got more to do tomorrow and the next day and the next day. So, hinge, instead of, you know how for regular squat, today, instead of what you're gonna do, form a deadlift. Okay, so functional movement, like you're bending down against something, and then you spring it up, slide it right up your body, and then you just give it a little turn. Like you're gonna put something up on the shelf, right? Put it up there, hinge, down. So again, it can be a little heavy, right? It can be a touch heavy.
Kind of like this one of those great stretch. Two salmon is not hot.
You did it, I feel like it's a trendy move right now. It's nice, it's low impact. Get your heart rate up a little bit. Okay, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then we got lunges next, you guys, with curls. I'll show you here. So I want you to do the curl at the bottom, if you can. Now, if you modify and you can curl at the top. So what I was looking for is that forward lunge at the curl, and then you push back. Now, if it's too much for you to do the curl at the bottom, then you could lunge forward, and then you can add your curl at the top. Okay? So, you guys, and the reverse lunge can be replaced if the forward lunge is too much on the knees. Okay, you can do a backward lunge. You're going to try it and lunge down, add the hammer curl, and then push out. Okay? You're going to just, and you can set that back knee down if you like it. Okay. You can set it ever so lightly on the floor there, or on your mat, alternating, yes. Nice. Nice and controlled, right? Nice and controlled curls. Squeeze tight, and then push back out. Okay. Activating a little bit of core. It's a full body, legs, arms, okay. And it's got some cardio built into the move. Some cardio, awesome. 15 more seconds. And then this next one, we're gonna do some walkouts. And I'm gonna have you on a weight pickup. So you're gonna maybe use your heaviest set, okay, for this next thing. Yes, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let me show you here. I'm gonna maybe grab some heavier ones. So we've done some flexes before. Look, I set them right here. So it's like a deadlift. So you want, again, your heaviest set, okay? That way you're able to pick up, get yourself a little legs and arms and back with this. Okay, so feet right outside your hips. Careful, you can bend the knees a little bit. Come out, sit in the plank. And then walk in, and then when you go like this, grab your weights and then pick them up using your legs. Squeeze your butt, and then just set it right back down like you do. Nice and smooth, it's like a really great one for your core, back, you good? Awesome, guys. Awesome. Okay, we're 20 more seconds, and then we're going right back to the top. We did that single hinge with that single arm snatch. 19, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, Four, three, two, and one. Right? So we're gonna go right back to the top. You wanna go maybe a little lighter now, like back to where you started, a little bit lighter from that. Right here. Bend the knee a little bit. Awesome. If you're feeling real good and you're using a heavier weight, you can use the momentum of your legs and really get it up there quickly. Okay? But if you feel any heat in your lower back, okay, stay light and control it a little bit better as you move. Okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we're going to lunge into our curl. Give yourself that focal point. Okay, warm your shoulders back down. Okay, step forward, add the hammer, and then push back to start. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. You guys like these?
Good.
So wet. My family was listening on the radio this morning, and they were talking about people that like weird, like different smells.
Yeah.
Do you guys have anything that's weird that you like?
You want
your desk
that you like?
Your tires?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I like that.
I like
burnt popcorn. You do? One more, you guys. Burnt popcorn, that's kind of a good one.
Yeah.
I kind of like the smell of gasoline. I know that's weird.
I do too.
Not on my hands.
Yeah,
not on you. I don't like it on my hands. When you get down to your fingers in your car, you're like, oh.
Okay. Somebody said wet dog though, Leslie.
Oh no!
Oh,
yeah.
What?
No, I don't like wet dog.
No, that makes terrible.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can see Tyler
yeah.
It's kind of like when you smell like a kickball or like a basketball that's fresh.
Yeah. You know that smell, Brian.
I do all the smell. Just when they let the air out of the basketball.
Yeah. Or new sneakers, not the great smell. Okay, 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And 1. Okay, guys, one more time. Like I told you guys, I shouldn't probably say this on the video, but weird things that you do if nobody, like, you don't, like, behind. Like, one is I brush my teeth in the shower, which is not too bad. But then I'm always in a hurry, so I take a Q-tip, and I clean my ears in the car while I'm driving. So I'm always rushing to get out the door. So I like, you know, there might be a couple on my door right now. I'm like,
no!
I'm kidding.
That might be more on TMI.
It's not too bad, you know. There's nothing better than a good pizza, though, isn't there?
Yeah,
so good. Hey, 10 seconds, Steve. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Weird food things my kids would tell you when they were really into like hot Cheetos. I would take them and dip them with peanut butter. They thought that was the weirdest thing. Oh, it's so good. Like a nice chunky peanut butter with a Cheeto.
What makes you think
I'm doing that? I don't know. Because you know we dip pretzels and peanut butter and stuff like that.
Yeah,
so.
That seems less.
Have you had hot Cheetos? Have you had hot Cheetos?
Oh,
they're so good. I like hot Cheetos. We tried the mac and cheese one time.
Yeah,
so that's right.
Mac and cheese.
Yeah. 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 Guys. Super strong.
It is like
custody. The packet is sweet. 10, 9, 8. The powder is like 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I'm sure it's not a real thing.
Official sign number.
Okay, gang. Here we go. We're getting pretty good to this, okay? I promise. Modify this if you need to. You can just do more numbers. You can play. Get lots of options. Keep your back strong when you pick up those weights, right? Don't compromise lower back there. Use your legs, use your back, your upper back. 15 seconds. Two, 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and finish the one you're on. And then get some stuff a little drink, you guys. Great job. Super good. Now, let's just dance a little bit. Guys, we're actually going to be on our back for two things, and then we're going to flip over and do two things on our front. So you're going to start with your chest press. You're going to add the bridge with it, and you're going to add a little pulse on it because our time is short. So I would say medium-sized dumbbells on that. Let me show it. I'll just show it with these 10s, but I might use my 20s. So you can go in chest press, lift the legs out with a pulse. Okay, so it's a combination of things. So you're going to get a little pulse, and then you're just going to add that chest press. Okay, so come on down. Now go bigger, go bigger, and then if you need to go right on your second side, that's fine. Make sure you're pushing it, since we have these short, it's a little circuit. Lock in those hips, though. Lock in those hips.
Do it today for 90 days. And then tomorrow, we start it
in the morning. I'm going to give you 20 seconds, guys. 20?
Yeah.
15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, good. Bend your arms a little bit. Set your weights to the side. Come back into your grip there. Arms to the side here. And then we're just going to give you that march. That single march. Okay. And that foot comes down. Make sure it's solid. Right, great core, great glutes, great hamstring work here. Just relax through your neck, okay? Relax through your neck. Press that heel in. Okay. Keep a nice bend through the leg. March them up. March them up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now this one can be modified. You can double up your mat. You can do this on your feet. Okay, but we are going to do the single arm presses with, like, so you can back on the knees. Remember this?
We can stay.
You could just stay up. Exactly. Yeah. You could just stay up. Okay. Or if you want to add that, you just kneel back, come up, squeeze, and then press. Okay. Press. Everybody else can leave that out. Okay. We'll just sit on our knees. Or on our feet. Good. It's nice because this arm kind of supports with their holds. You got more shoulders coming, okay? Good, you guys. Turn it right in front of the chin there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, Awesome. Okay. And then you're doing Superman with your push-ups, okay? You're going to lower down. It's actually just like you're coming up to a plank. Think of it that way. Like you're just pushing out of a plank. Instead of thinking of like a push-up, think you're going to push out of your plank. So okay, drop down, right? And let your leg go. Bring it in. And then I get back to my plank, okay? So lower leg control. You can release the toes. Give yourself a nice long Superman. And then push back up. And I'm going to give you plenty of time here to just really work on form. Work on pinching between those shoulder blades. Okay, when you're coming out into your Superman, chest comes up, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the shoulders, and reset. We're going to do a little hold, okay? We'll do a little hold. And then we're going to flip right back over and start back with that chest press. Nice, you guys. And you can definitely use your knees, right? You can use your knees. You get a proper push back there to the plank. 12 seconds, and then we're going to hold the Superman. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, you ready? Let's go. Fly it out. Little hold right here. Weight for strengthening that lower back. Chest comes up. All right, give me a couple more inches higher. Come on, baby. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, all right. Come on. Let's go back over. Okay, bridge with your chest press, okay? Pulse on the chest press.
All right, so raise up, and then pop your hips out of the rack. All right, that guy's chin out, then squeeze. We'll do our marching bridges next, and then we'll do our kneeling or standing single arm hold, and then we'll do the push-ups. Squeeze, you guys, squeeze. 19. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, yes, there it is. Okay, you can set your legs to the side, and then you pop up in your leg arms are like nice to just have right along the side of your body. You can just try to pull that knee in towards your chest, like as far as it can come in, and then really, really hit that bridge hard when that foot hits the floor. Your push back down, push. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, I'm kneeling and standing single animal. All right, so once you're ready, right here, circles, because we got more shoulders, okay? Next circuit, you guys got some squats, we got some tricep kickbacks, and we have a little planking with some squats, or a modified squat, okay? 10. 9, what'd you guys, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, very nice, one more, yes, okay, weights to the side, Supermans, starting your plank, and then when you lower it down, you kind of hug your elbows, okay, to the sides of your body, and then you reach out, come up, bring your hands right up by the chest, push up, squeeze between the legs. Very nice. Breathe. We're going to do a hold here. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you're ready. Up and hold. Up and hold. Fly it out. Squeeze your butt. Bring your chest up. Reach your arms long. 10, 9, 8, a little higher. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, last set, Jesse. Got this. As soon as you're over, just meet me in the work, okay? Give me your best reps here. We back up to our feet. Give it a little bit. Come on. Come on. Put those weights up right over your chest. Wide elbows at the bottom. Angle in a little bit. Right? Angle your elbows in just a little bit towards your feet. Check your hips. 15 seconds. Okay, push 10, 9, 8, higher hips. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, set them. Right to your arch. Arch, let's go. Arch them in. Get that heel. Push it through the floor. Knee comes in towards your chest. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, single arm, let's go. Short, you guys, short. What's going on? You guys have stuff tonight?
Nine. Do you still need the potato starters? 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Nice. Okay, last time. I'll use it. Plank, starting to plank. I need you to work on the lower, okay? On the lower. Then when you go down, control it. Don't let your belly hit the floor first. Okay. You want to keep your back strong. Squeeze. Fly through the sky, right? Fly through the sky.
And there it is. Okay.
You want to take a quick stretch there? Okay. Maybe hit that child pose for a second. And if we're coming up, you guys have a squat with some more shoulders. All right. So we're going to hit a squat. Let me show you here. So show you guys, we're going to do a squat with a single press, okay? So you're going to go here. We're going to do like a little press turn. So we're going to pop them up here, okay? You're going to give it like a little pivot. That's what we've done these before. So you just kind of pivot, knees to toe, a little bit right there, okay? So we'll start with those. And I have tricep kickbacks for you. So you'll need two lighter weights. You'll just do your kickbacks there, back kickbacks. Or you can do overhead triceps. If those are hard on your back, you can do overhead triceps this way instead of those kickbacks, okay? And then I've got a little cardio for you. And then so there's some four at the end, and then I have one more little squat run out. So this isn't it for the legs.
Squat,
single press is how it's going to work. Okay?
there, so you pop them up. I will take my feet outside my hips a little bit.
You're going to squat down with it on your shoulder.
And then take your eyes in the direction that you're picking. Right, look up maybe towards the ceiling. Release the heel. Keep it on the toe.
Very nice, you guys.
All the way out with your arm. Full extension, right? 12. 11. 10. Nice big set. 9. 7. And 6 more, you guys. We have the settle hip shoulder on the second and third half. 4 more. Oh, power up. 2, 1. Nice. Okay. Triceps, you guys. Good. Get that. When you hinge, you want to bend just like you do when you bend down to go on a deadlift, okay? Here we go. Roll your shoulders. Put your eyes in front of your toes. Elbows come high. And then all you do is kick out. Okay? Or you do them overhead. Yes. Nice and control, right? Nice and control. Put your belly in. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Okay. Now, a modification for this could just be a plank with some shoulder taps. Or, okay, you're going to do shoulder taps right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Scroll in, scroll out. Now, another modification would be your four taps. Then you could step in, step out, step up, okay? So you're on four taps, or even just hold shoulder taps, you guys. Okay, and then if you want to add that sprawl, sprawl in, you can release the hands for a second, and then go back out. Step it in, okay? It's good. It stretches out, but look, step, 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 if you want, okay? Go right foot, left foot. Left foot, right foot. If you're going to step it or jump it, okay, let's go. Nice, you want to come in, either you're stuck or jumping, but you want to jump wide, right? You want to come from the outside of your hands. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there it is. Okay, that's the work. Let's come right back up. Squat for that press. Single press. Here we go. Okay. Okay, team. Shorter set. Okay, shorter set. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. Watch those shoulders. Feet squat, pivot and press. Pivot and press. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Twice up. Overhead to kickbacks, okay? Get intense. Reset, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, let's do it. Throw it up and then kick it back. Eyes in front of your toes and your hinge. Okay. Hug those arms to your body. Right? Such a good, really focused move. Right? 10, 9, Are you ready? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay. Take it down to 2 shoulder attacks this time, okay? 1, 2, in, out. Or step in, step out.
Step in, step out, step out. Little cardio, little core, little shoulders. Come on. 15. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Okay. One more time. We got this, you guys. We got this. Sure? You sure? I'm sure. I'm sure. It's gonna feel good to get out of here, have some dinner.
You want to
sleep
at 6?
You want to? We might as well. That way we can just sleep in tomorrow.
Yeah.
You want to?
You're
yeah. We might as well.
Rachel's all
lit up.
I'm down. I can sleep. What's tomorrow, Friday?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Finally. Right? It has felt like a long week.
Maybe a holiday from us.
Right. You need to get off work?
You do.
Right?
So come here, baby.
10. 9. 8. Guys, you got 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Yeah, well, very nice. I particularly don't like these tricep ones, but. Okay. There you go. Roll your shoulders. Relax. Okay. 3, 2, 1. And let's go. Hug yourself. Arms against your body. It does help. It does help. Awesome. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. I need you guys to let these sprawls. Okay. I promise. Two tops sprawling or just the tops. You guys pick and let's do it. Okay. The end is in sight, team. The end is in sight. We're going to go right to our abs. And then I told you we got one more little thing on the end for the squats. Little challenge for you. Okay, 15 seconds. It'll be fast. 15. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, so good, you guys. Okay, you need a little cup of a little water, and then let's do some abs. Okay. If you want to use a weight, you can use one like smaller one. Okay. And you're going to do the black. One like smaller way to do it. I think the weight helps us. Like your single jack yeah. Knife is what they call it. Bye, honey. I'll see you in the morning.
Yep, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Bye.
And just come up as high as you're comfortable. Good. Look up to it. Can I help you? Look up to the ceiling. Feel see you in the morning. That's the plan there. Tomorrow. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
bye, honey.
And then you guys, let's do some twists. Try to keep the arms a little straight, though. Side to side here. Good. You can do it no weight. You can put yourself on a little lean.
I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah. No. Okay. Make your eyes with it. 10. Your chest should be angled towards the ceiling. You're up like this. And you need to really climb a little bit. Make sure that your chest is open. 5.
four, three, two. Okay, now we're doing bicycles. We're going to do a modified bicep. Yeah. You need to slow it down a little bit, right? You can go slower. Okay. You want to go a little bit faster. Just make sure that you're going quality on the bicycle. And quality on the bike. Something, and then we're going leg lowers, but you're just gonna do it like right in the middle. So watch me right here. Just ever so small. You're not going all the way down. You're not going all the way up. Now, if that bothers your back, then you're just going smaller than a leg lifts. Okay, we're going to get those bigger jack legs in here again. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, woo, right? Move on. Go back to the top, you guys. Use your weight. Now look. If this is your best, that's perfect. If you can get up a little bit higher, that's great too. Very nice. We're going right to our twist next. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, now you're gonna twist. Okay. Remember, I like kind of like a straight arm if you can. Close as you can really turn through the core, right through the midline there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then our bicycles, your version, right? Your version, look. Either here, go a little faster, okay? Look at one, and then your little lifts right there. Remember, one leg or two, just a little right here, right in the middle. Right in the middle. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, one more time, guys. Grab that weight if you can use it. Stretch yourself out nice and long. Let's do it. Single jack knife. Side to side with your twist. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And then you're right. You're done with your weights. You're done with your weights. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, okay. Little lifts here. Three, two, let's go. It's only 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Three, two, and one. We're going to save our planks for the end, you guys. Come on up. Okay, just a little burnout on the squats. No weights needed. Okay, something like we've done this before. You guys are just going to start with a pulse,
and then we're going to add pulses until we get up to the top, and then we're going to take our pulses back down. So you'll get the gist of it, okay? So just start with like two pulses, basically. So you're going to hit it twice and go up. Let's start there. Okay? Leanne, this is a little something for you. Bottom twice. Come out. We're going to build the pulses. You guys ready? We're going to hit the bottom three times now. Let's try it. Here we go. Three, two, one. Now you're going to go for four. Four. Three, two, one. Now you're going to go for five. Five. Four. Three, two, one, good, six, right? Six, five, four, three, two, one, we got seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, awesome, eight, yeah, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, I'm gonna let you go to 10. Skip all the way up to 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it out. Right, maybe just adjust the feet a little bit. We gotta go back down the ladder, okay? It's all sticky, right? Okay, it gets better. It gets better. Right, there you go. 10 at the bottom, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, how's your back? 4, 3, 2, careful, okay? 8, good, 8, go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, yes, 7, 7, 6, 5, 4,
oh my God.
3, 2, now higher. Then we got 6, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's happening fast now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, yes, 3, 3, 2, 1, give me 3 sets of 2, hit it twice, again, and then one more, you guys go over there, and you're done with those. Break it out, you pick your plank. How good does that feel? Yeah, right. Your quads are feel heavy when you hit that plank. Right. Lock it in, gang. So let's reflect, right? We hit chest, we hit back, triceps, biceps, shoulders, core, obviously the legs, thighs, okay? Calves, we got the calves in there.
Butt,
good. All right, 12 seconds, lock in, 12, 11, 10, front charge, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there we have it. Awesome, you guys. Stretch back there. Take your child's pose. Take your cobra if you need it to. Awesome job.